Okay, okay, Taiwo, we have from
Taiwo.
Lagos.
Good morning, Taiwo. Taiwo, good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Welcome
good morning,
to the show,
Mr.
Sir.
Taiwo.
Yeah, I'm calling from Aja.
Ajo.
Oh, okay. Is that Aja?
Aja, Aja, okay. Yeah.
This one.
Yeah, I actually want to know the issue of this government tax. This money that they used to pay online, last week tax.
Okay.
What are the repercussions for not paying that anything? Because government is not even doing anything for us. That we want to know if you are paying or you are not paying. What is the
okay?
Well, to answer your question straightforward, if you are not paying, you run the risk they will seal your house. They have the power to seal your house. You will not be able to access your house. And if it goes bad enough, they can sell your house to recover the money.
They confiscate.
Yeah. That's how, that's, I mean, just answering you so that we are not beating about the bush. So it's important, actually, that you go. If you have any issue, they have an office in Alausa there. You can go there and talk to them what your issues are. They usually listen and they can resolve the ones that they can resolve. And you guys can come to an amicable, whatever. They have offices in local government and areas. And then they have their central office in Alausa.
Okay.
So rather than not paying, I would ask that you go and engage them regarding whatever issue you are having and see how you can resolve that.
Okay. I'm sure
you got it. Adewale, I hope that helps. That's Taiwo, I hope that helps you.
I'm sure. And Adebo, you just said something. I wait to say, the fist said,
Estate A,
Estate B.
Don't carry the terms and conditions of Estate A to B. Say Nahin, they give you. Read what it is that is the terms and conditions for that B.
Okay, but
ask question.
Do I still have to get worried? I ask question now, just in case I won't buy tomorrow. Yeah. If all of them see they inside the same fence, like, you know, say they fit put different buildings now, like, which you don't talk, okay, Estate A, and you go just get one particular fence. Do I see?
What I'm saying is that whatever you are buying, ask for the things that govern that thing.
That, okay. Mm. Okay.
The terms and conditions of that thing that you are buying. Okay. Ask for it.
First asset. Mm.
Read it. Mm-hmm. Ask questions when you are not clear. Mm. Some people are even, I mean, worse off. They would say, I've been buying land. From you are not the only company I'm dealing with. I've been buying land from this.
One.
This is not the first one. That's not what they said in that place.
Everybody stands up for us.
What they say in their own place be my own problem. Are we running the same company?
School fees not the same. If you carry your pikin go school, so must it be the one where go carry for?
Let the teacher for school go do the teacher. I mean, they serve, maybe they serve pizza for break.
They do shawarma for the last time.
Why did they ask?
As a real lady.
Now, government school, you go.
Private, no day during that one. I have one hour. Mother.
So, please, I'm begging. Ask for those terms and conditions and read them and ask questions. Mm. Very, very important, okay? I just digress there. Now, because our system, so the guy will buy two plots. Mm. Within 200. Next month, go come.
Yeah, nah, bro.
Now, 100, he go get.
Imagine.
He go pay. Another month, go come. Whether him brother don't ask him, or they do one function for their village.
Money no day.
He no go even pay anything.
He no go to pick
up. What experience has shown us is that in all of these instrumental payments, a lot of the times, I can tell you categorically, more than 70% of the people default.
And in abroad, most of the people there don't.
At all. And if you compare that ratio to the people that are abroad, that are buying, in fact, you would almost say their rate of default is zero. Mm.
Do you know why?
Because when they even have to default, they will seek for your permission, consent, agreement, and all. Because they know the consequence.
Do you know why?
Do you say you will come?
Yeah,
do you know
I say you will come.
We
will
those
come.
Of us, those of us that do London and maybe America.
Not Yamako. Yeah, you carry Yamako.
Man, learning weekend.
In 1 minute.
Man, learning
not be 1 minute.
Last weekend, I went when I forgot my Shaja. You see, when we do the tax system, Lord of Wonder, you know, it's so evident. If you don't believe, we come.
Shea,
when bailiff come,
they will carry your
LAPD,
things.
LAPD, we come.
Possession.
SWAT, we come.
Shea.
FBI, we come.
Oh, what? So, oh, what? Why are you buying
that? You know, I'm here. I'm here. Sleeping one guy out with me.
Yeah, thank you for watching. I believe you've gained tons of information that you can use and start to apply in your real estate game, right? Now, I would like to invite you to where they say everything starts. It's our Real Estate Entrepreneurs Fast Track course. 2 days, fully loaded, fully packed,
absolutely free event. You don't want to miss it. If you want to take your real estate entrepreneur's journey, business journey to the next level, you need to be at the Real Estate Entrepreneurs Fast Track course. I'll be there with some of our students, past students, mentees and mentors, and some of the professionals in the industry, dishing it out to you, showing you exactly how it's done. Because what? Your success is my motivation. Let's catch up at the next Real Estate Entrepreneurs Fast Track course. Click the link on the description and get registered. See you there.